Okay, let's do it.
Let's go. Go, Vin. Yeah.
You're crazy if you thought I was doing
25. You'll be good. That's fine. That is good. Guys, good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Morning.
Guys, let's start the workout today. So, what we're going to do today is one upper body, one cardio, and one core. One upper body, one cardio, one core. Then, how we're going to work is I will give you guys 3 minutes, okay? And then you're gonna work like 10, 15, 10, 10, 15, 10. You're gonna repeat in 3 minutes. After that, I'm gonna pick 2 exercises, one strength and one cardio, and then we're gonna repeat twice again. I show you how it works. I know it's confused before, but so let's start that quick warm up, guys. I need to be quick, like really quickly. Then everyone do some jumping jacks. Let's go, everyone. Let's start right now. Let's go, guys. Jen, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Cristine, não tá mal. Você me fala se precisa de mudança, tá? Beleza, boa. Okay, guys, switch here, everyone. Flutter kicks now. Vanilla, foot stand design overhead, all the way. Nice, guys. And then now, everyone here, guys, base wide, just like shuffle here, one each side. Keep your base wide, sit together, wide again. Just move. Too early for said shuffle, Maria. So, keep your base wide and put together wide again. Okay. Nice, guys. Perfect. Everyone, 2 seconds and 2 seconds. Oh, everyone back here, jack press, guys. Now, arm in 9 degree and full extend your arm overhead, warming up your shoulders. Jim, where's my dumbbells? Where are my dumbbells? No shoes! Okay, everyone. Guys, 3 seconds. One, my favorite hyperextension here. Let's go. Boom. Nice, Regina. Regina, push hips back. Okay, guys, everyone in for seconds and 3, 2, 1. Okay, great, guys. So, look, I'm gonna give you the first round 3 exercises. Okay, then you're gonna repeat for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, I gotta pick 1 strength, 1 cardio, and we're gonna work both. Okay, guys, 30 seconds each. So, look. Here, you got first, just chest press. I know you have some nice dumbbells, then you're gonna work 10 chest press, just 10 power chest press, like that. So, lay down and power, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2, 10. After 10, you got 20 mountain climbers, okay, guys? You can use your hands on your dumbbells, you guys can hold here, you guys can use your hands on the ground, it's your choice, or also you can use the box. Then 20 mountain climbers, 20 total, as fast as you can, okay, guys? It's supposed to be for cardio, not for core. After 20 total, you got 10 flutter kicks for core. So, you're gonna hold this dumbbell like this, 1 heavy dumbbell or 2 is your choice. Then you're gonna hold this dumbbell here, float your chest like this, shoulder off the ground, and work 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2, 10. After 10, you back 2. Boom. Chest press. Okay, guys? So, let's work for 3 minutes. 10, 20, 10. 10, 20, 10. And then, after 3 minutes, I'm going to change some things, okay? Guys, Push yourself, do your best. If you need some heavy dumbbell, let us know, okay? Let's go. No ladder, no ladder. If you need ladder, don't let me know, guys. Okay. Guys, everyone, three. Enjoy a while and go, everyone. Nice. Let's go, guys. Shoulder down and explode. Go ahead. Maybe you need 25 next time. You're good for now. If you need, let me know, okay? Let's go, Soraya. And inside, you can do some like power chest press, being like really fast because it's like just 10, you know? And then also, you have 2 minutes to do everything as much as you can. Michelle, go first in your visa, tá? Quiser alguma coisa. Oi, Vina! Great, Carol, and then back to press quickly. Guys, as much as you can in 3 minutes, guys, let's go! 10. Just 10, and then back to press quickly. Go, Mario! Nice, and then back quickly to chest press, Sara. Nice, Kate. Guys, remember that it's 3 minutes. I want you to do, guys, as much as you can in those in this time. Let's go, Shaw. Gonna be up. Gonna be up. Whoa. Move in. Good job, those mud climbers. Nice, Larry. Shoulder of the ground, sis. Come on. Yeah, Mari! Let's go, Sean, let's go, Sean! Power, Sean, explode, like one, four, explode! Explode, two, explode, three, four, let's go, five, and six, and seven, and eight, let's go, Sean, and nine, and 10. Woo! Regina! Ah, shoulder, yeah, joga um pra cima. Isso, e sua perna bem esticadinha assim, ó. Sua perna bem esticadinha assim, ó. Boom, boom. E o ombro fora do chão, pra cima. Isso, olha o joelho. Boa. E joga a perna lá embaixo, chão, lá embaixo. Chão. Yeah! Good job! Let's go, guys. You have a short time. Go, Kate, go, Kate, go, Kate. Really good, and then back to your chest press. Nice, Soraya, keep the shoulder off the ground. Good, Sara, shoulder down and explode, Sara. And explode, yes, and go to mud climbers quickly. Almost there, guys! Everyone, 10 more seconds! Maybe 40s. Hey guys, 5 seconds, 4, 3, and show all while still on the ground. So look, now you got 2 exercises, chest press and mud climbers. Chest press, mud climbers, twice. 30 seconds each. Everyone, chest press, let's go guys. Power chest press, everyone. In 4 seconds, and 3, 2, oh, 1, and let's go. Just as fast, let's go. Forward, guys, 30 seconds. Let's go, Sean. Navila, will be nice in top. Yeah, good. So, what have you? Yeah, good, Karen. And again, explode. Good, Caroline. Go, Sarah. Show me. Beautiful form, Sarah. Controlling. Perfect. Hey guys, almost there, okay, one more. And 4, 3, 2, oh, one. Everyone mouth climber speed, guys, in 3, 2, oh, one, and go, guys, fast, let's go, faster, everyone, let's go. As fast as you can, push. Push in your leg back, push in your leg back. Good time, Nivela, just move your shoulder forward a little bit, okay, push in your leg back there. Where is it not? Really good, Jen. Move your shoulder forward a little bit here, okay, good. And forcing your leg back. You got almost there. Hey guys, you got 10 seconds. Yes, sure. In five, in four, in three, and two, one, back to chest. Let's go, guys, everyone. Chest again. In three, two, one, in. Let's go. Atura! Guys, work in this time, okay, guys? Work as much as you can. It's a short time, guys. Let's go, Sara. Good. Shoulder down, whole time. Nice, Irene, you got it. Almost there. Hey, guys! In 4 seconds, everyone, three, and two, oh, one. Let's go to mountain climbers, guys. Everyone, three, two, one, and mountain climbers. Now, let's go. Shoulder over the hands, guys. Let's go, babe. One can lift. Yes, Kristen. Okay, one, two, three, and go. You got Zoro. Everyone, 4 more seconds. And three, and two. Oh, wow. Okay, guys. Guys, just relax a little bit. So now we're gonna go to the next round. Next round, 3 minutes, you're gonna work in your own pace. Okay, guys? One strength, one core, one cardio. And after that, we're gonna do the same twice. Okay, guys? One strength, one cardio. So look, this first one is body weight, okay? You guys can have your dumbbell, okay, guys? Or you can work on the ground. It's your choice. I like the dumbbell because the range of motion is a little better here, but it's your choice, okay, guys? I'm gonna show you guys with the dumbbells. You guys can see me? So look, you guys gonna place your hands on the dumbbell here and lock your shoulder down. I want you guys to do some single leg push-up, okay? What you're gonna do is 10. So you're gonna squeeze your core, stability on your core, and do single leg push-up, 10. Or in case you need, you guys can look, place your knee on the ground, you squeeze your glute here, and then you're gonna go all the way down here, guys. Okay, 10. After 10, you guys are on the ground. What you're gonna do is plank position and you got 5-inch arms. Move, one, and go to 5-inch arms. Okay, guys? After 5-inch arms, you don't need weights. You got 10 power sit-up in the tuck. Move, sit-up in the tuck. Move. Or what you guys can do is move, just here, 2, 3, and 2, 10. Okay, guys? It's your choice. Guys, look. It's really simple and short. It's 10, 5, 10, 10, 5, 10. I want you guys to do as much as you can in 3 minutes, okay? So, let's go, everyone. 10, 5, 10. Now, and then, guys, about the leg, it's 10, one leg. Next time, you guys switch your leg, okay? Guys, let's go in 3, 2, oh, wow, and let's go. Yes, yeah, you can come here, Maria, and then you're gonna work the chest press again. 10, okay? But you're gonna work it here. Like, you're gonna work rotating like this. Okay, like, come on, rotating. Boom. Still working your chest. Nice, yeah. Shoulder down, extend your leg back, and then, nice, Christian. Extend your leg back here. Good job. No more, great, Soraya, back onto your heel all the way up. Guys, remember that as much as you can in 3 minutes, okay? It's really short time to three exercise. Then maybe you guys can do 3 sets, you know, 3 to 4 sets. Go, Kate! Go, Pip! You got it. Great, Morg. Hands out the back, nice job. Look at it! Come on, all the way. Push your knee against your chest. Yeah, go all the back. Yeah, boom, all the back. Boom, all the back. Great. Nice, Christy. And Christy, be careful hands there, okay, on the dumbbells. Yes. Really good, Karen. Nice control in the score. Leg straight back. That's awesome. Go in. Yes, sir. Going back into a push up. Good, Sara. And then, yes, keep your glutes super tight, your leg straight back. And great, Kate. Alternating. Yes, sit up in the third. Nice job. Guys, remember to lock the shoulders down every time you guys are pushing up. Nice. Yeah, great. Shoulder down. Good. Nice. And then, Regina. Okay, and on the show. Not the face. And back to your hip. And then, você não mexe a perna, tá? Isso, é pra frente. Isso. Sobe tudo. Yeah. Só pra frente. Good. Almost there, guys! Let's go, Mamba! Everyone, 5 seconds, guys. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Guys, everyone. Push up, let's go. Single leg, everyone, in 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go, everyone, now. Everyone, single leg, push up now. Nice. Good carrying, shoulder down, leg straight back, and Sara, push your toe in. Just that, yes. Soraya, put your toe, push in, your heel out. You still out, Soraya. Like your toe is like outside. Nice, but your toe go inside. Yes! Hey guys, everyone, in 3, everyone, 2. Oh, I got you in 2, guys, 30 seconds. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. Guys, as fast as you can, as much as you can, let's go, let's work. Let's go, Kurt. All the way forward, push back onto your heel. Push back, up and down. Again, go all the way forward to the plank position. Push back, all the way. Okay, do hyperextension. Up a little. Oh, yeah, it's better. Good. Almost there, guys. Okay, one more. Guys, 5 seconds, 4, 3. And 2, 1, back to push up, guys. In 3, 2, 1, and let's go, everyone. Let's go, Sora. Push, guys, explode. Let's go. Push his chest on the ground and explode. Yeah, I want to see nice and deep push ups. Challenge yourself, guys, in these 30 seconds. Good side is going low now. Whoa. Let's go, Sean. You got Sean. All the way. Yes, Sean. One more. You got two. Yes. Hey, guys, in 3, 2, 1. Oh, wow. Everyone in 2 arms. 3, 2, 1, and go. Go, all the way up, Jim. Go for the plank position. Yes, the core. Go, Maria. Again. And down. Sean, keep going, man. You got three, okay? Guys, 5 seconds, everyone. And 4, one more after that. And 3, 2. Oh, wow. Okay, good. That's it. Guys, so now what you got is 3 more exercises, 3 more minutes, okay? So this first one, what you have is here, guys. You got your dumbbells, okay? We're gonna work a row. But I want you guys to have 2 movements here. So your legs are wider than your hips, okay? Engage your core, remember that, guys. Always when you guys are plank position, look my hips. Core tight, hips in, okay? Then I got my row, like one row. Okay, guys, the same arm, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna push back to touch my heel. And row, and touch the heel, boom, two, row. Touch the heel, Boom. Okay, guys, or you guys can touch your knee, that's fine. So in case you guys need to use your knees, that's fine. This is not a problem. What you guys gonna do is one row, boom, and then you're gonna just like push your knee off the ground quickly, touch your knee. You don't have to push back, okay, guys? Like just like this, one, two, and then one, two, okay, guys? Really simple and quickly. So you got 10 rows, five each arm, okay, guys? After 10 rows, you got five.
Burpees.
You guys know. So we'll be five burpees, half burpees. Okay, guys, I don't want you guys to do push-up because I want you guys to be fast. Like one, two, three, one, two, boom. Five burpees. After five burpees, simple and basic and challenge, bicycle crunch, 20, 20 total, 10 each leg, each side, okay, guys? And then you back to row two, knee tap. Guys, everyone get ready. 3 minutes, everyone, pace yourself and do your best. And three, and two, and one, and go now. One row, nice, Soraya, knee tap, hips up, push hips up, and you got one row, and push hip up, and knee tap. Yes, Sara, you can show me, beautiful plank position, and then row, and then knee off, and tap. Ha, you got and move, okay. Don't worry. One, and then row again. Push back. One, and then move. Regina! Puta, amor. Tá ruim? Ok. Vamos trabalhar de pé aqui, ó. Vamos trabalhar aqui, ó. Boom. Aí você, five each side. Five each side. Boom. Ok. After that, you can do burpees, and then do you think like the box is better for you because of this? Okay, and then the bicycle crunch normal, okay? So five each arm, boom, boom. After five, bend your knee a little bit, push it back, chest up more. Okay, double back, good. Practice, Shana. Regina, three, okay, three, aqui, ó. Bicycle crunch, boom. Let's go, Nabila! Oh, keep the shoulder over the hands, okay? On the rolls. Deep! What? And then push it off the ground. Look, don't roll. Roll again. Okay, now plank position off the ground. Now you tap. Yeah. But extend his leg. You can extend his leg. And switch arm, okay? And switch arm. Extend your leg back more all the way. Like if you are going to squat to plank, you know? Hey guys, 30 seconds, everyone. Woo! Sure. Extend your leg back, Sean. Go to plank position. All the way. All the way. Yeah, like that. Come, Maria. Make it shut. Hey, guys. Everyone, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, look. Relax a little bit. So, look, now I want you guys to do rows and burpees, okay? But the rows, you don't have to tap your knee now because it's just 30 seconds. If you guys tap your knee, you guys are going to do like maybe 3 rows. So I want you guys to engage your core and work some power rows. Power roll, boom, for 30. Okay, after that, go to burp. Ready, guys?
Wait, how many rows?
30 seconds. Maybe like 15, 30 seconds in the villa. Guys, everyone, in 3 seconds, in 2, oh, 1, and let's go. Sure. It's 2 sets. 1 set, 1 arm. Okay, now next set you can switch. Guys, Maria, engage your core. Don't move your hips. Don't move your hips. Squeeze your core. Yeah, again, squeeze your core. Don't move your hips. Good. Like that. Go. Villa, great. And then, okay, move your hips forward a little bit, shoulder over hands, and then make sure to keep like your back heads in line like this, okay? And again. Hey guys, in 3 seconds, and show, oh my God, to burpee, 3, 2, 1, and let's go now, everyone. Burpees, guys, go. 1, 2, guys, just make sure every time you step back, I want you guys to keep this core tight, your hips in, okay? When you guys start to burpees, it's basically like a squat to plank, okay? You jump to plank. And then every time you guys step back, it's plank. Boom, and then Sora, your hips are going down. Make sure you keep your core tight, don't push hips down, you know? Boom, now hips up a little bit, when you step back, one more, let's go. One more. Boom, still going down a little bit. Nice, and 3, and 2. Oh, my rows, let's go. Rows, and 3, 2, 1, and let's go now. Whoa, the time is almost over. Oh my God, I don't need time. Shoulder overhands, guys, keep that. That's what I squeeze your core, don't move your hips. Yes, guys, the idea is core super tight, your hips don't move, okay? Not too much. You can move a little bit, of course. I'm a decade. Shoulder, elbow back. Hey, guys. And 3, and 2. Oh, wow. Okay, guys. So, look. I was playing for a finisher, but we don't have time. Then, a finisher will be burpees, okay? Then, let's do 1 minute burpees, guys, everyone. And 3, and 2. Oh, wow. Let's go, guys. No, guys, it's the last one. Give me this finisher. Let's go. Step back, forward, up and down. Nice. And then, Kate, yeah, step back, engage your core. You can extend your leg back more. Yeah. Extend your leg back and make sure your core is tight. So that don't let your hips go down. When you step back here, like your hips, look, your hips are going down a little bit, you know? Keep your hips up like this, core tight. Just make sure your back is fine. Safe. Oh, okay, better now. Hips up. That's good. What's better now? Okay, what's better now? Go again. Just don't move hips now, okay? You'll be good. Great. You got. Hey, guys, keep going. Vip, carry it. Yeah, good shot. Hey guys, I'm up there. 2 more burpees, 2 more. 2 more, 2 more. Let's go. Can I do 2 more? Guys, 5 seconds and 4. Carol, and 3, 1 more. Carol, and 2 seconds. Oh, what great job, everyone. Just relax, guys. I know now everyone's sweating, including me. I'm so warm now. Guys, so let's go ahead to stretch, okay? I want to stretch with you guys some chest. So here, first, grab your hands back, okay? Second, you're gonna push your chest up. And then third, you're gonna just push your hands back here. And then look forward. Make sure you guys open your chest like I'm doing here. Okay, guys. And then now in 3 seconds, in 2, 1, keep your chest up same way, okay? Put your hands like right here. I want you guys open your chest, pushing the elbows outside. Then now, look at my hands, like pushing like my hands back, okay, guys? Behind my neck, look here, like that. And then I'm gonna feel like some chest stretching. It's a good way to stretch the chest, guys. And then now all the way over here. Okay. From here, guys, you're just gonna stretch this side because here you guys are stretching your core, also your lats. And switch. Other side. Okay, guys, and come to shoulder stretch here. Okay. And then let's switch again. Boom. Nice. Okay, everyone. Guys, in 4 seconds, in 3, and 2, 1. Great job, everyone. Guys, so look, the workout today was a mixed like upper body strength, upper body core, and then also some cardio. Just because last week we had a lot of weights, you know, a week before we had a lot of weights. This week we are trying to don't use too much weight, but still keep the intensity, okay? Guys, thank you so much, everyone. Put your hands in quickly and family 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, guys. Bye, Sarah. Thank you so much. Thank you, Kate. I see you guys.